SI. I'm Christopher Jong, and this is
Joseph Moriarty.
And here are your morning announcements. Hey SI, if your name in PowerSchool is incorrect, check your email for a form to tell the yearbook staff. Do you have an accent mark in your name? Do you have a chosen name different from the one in PowerSchool? Please, fill out the form. All responses due by the end of the school day on Tuesday.
Now here are messages from your student council.
Hey SI, this Friday is our first home football game of the season. We play TAM at 7 and the tailgate starts at 5. There will be concessions and live music as well as Brawl Stars tournament with prize money. Be sure to check your email for the Google form to RSVP and to see the new competition times. Also, if you're a CAPAC member, you'll get white sunglasses, a rally towel, and free food. We want you all there, especially you freshmen and seniors, for your very first and very last home opener here at SI. Show up and show out, wear white!
Don't whine about being bored. Cheese out at the club fair.
Hey SI, are you a great cook, talented speaker, competitive engineer, or aspiring philosopher? Come find your niche at the fair this Tuesday during upper lunch and X period.
On Tuesday, come be introduced to our school's competitive, social, and affinity clubs. Cultural, political, and national affiliate clubs will also be tabling. We'll see you there.
The Cancer Awareness Club is selling $5 free dress wristbands today and tomorrow during both upper and lower lunch. These wristbands will allow you to enjoy free dress on Thursday, September 12th.
All proceeds will support the American Cancer Society's Cancer Action Network Lights of Hope event, which honors those impacted by cancer and remembers those we've lost by decorating and displaying Lights of Hope bags in their honor.
In light of fall sports being underway, here's your first Wildcat Sports Report.
What up, Wildcats? I'm Manoah.
I'm Soren.
And I'm John, and we're members of your varsity football team.
And we're here with your Wildcat Sports Report.
Your women's volleyball teams, Frosh, JV, and Varsity, all shut out Marin Catholic last week, winning every set, and an impressive start to the season. Way to go, ladies.
Congrats to our boys' water polo team for a third-place finish in the Punahou Classic in Hawaii, beating Monta Vista 17-14 for the bronze medal.
Congratulations to field hockey and girls' water polo teams, who all posted victories in the opening games last week.
Shout out to our women's golf team who started 1-0 on the season at Marin Academy on Tuesday.
This coming Saturday, your men's and women's cross-country teams are gearing up for a road trip to Castroville. Good luck, runners.
Your JV flag football team played Emerald High School this past Saturday and won 38-0.
Your varsity and JV flag football teams also participated in the Jamboree this previous week and beat every team there. Way to go, girls.
Your women's tennis team played Reardon yesterday at the tennis courts.
Tomorrow night, big game against TAM. I want to see everyone pop out. I know DJ D-Flow going to be there.
Woo-hoo!
I want to see everyone dressed in white. Let's go, Wildcats.
Let's go!
And that was your Wildcats Sports Report.
Tonight. Or
tomorrow night.
Are you looking for an easy and fun way to get service? Then sign up for virtual tutoring at SF and tutor kids in math and English from grades 3 to 8. Each class is virtual and once per week. The fall semester for the program ends on December 20th.
Now here are messages from the Comfort Run English Department and affinity groups.
Hey SI!
Are you interested in getting more service hours?
Are you interested in handing out sandwiches to our fellow community members?
Join us on the Comfort Run.
Every Thursday at 7 a.m.
No actual running involved.
Sign up by the Dean's Office.
Juniors, it's a goib!
See you there!
We have moved the English Writing Lab to room 312, which used to be the physics office. Feel free to come in at any period when there will be teachers, and they'll be able to give you advice on writing, any other creative writing in college essays, or just to chat. Thanks a lot.
Hey, SI, do you identify as Latinx? Do you want to be part of fun Latinx events all school year? Then join ALAS for our first general meeting next Monday, September 9th, after school at 3 p.m. in room 313. We'll be introducing our leadership team and our hopes for ALAS this school year. Hope to see you there, and you can sign up with a QR code right here.
Are you interested in participating in this year's Christmas card project? The cards will be sent to over 1,000 people and offer excellent exposure for your work. Here are the guidelines. Prizes will be awarded to the top four SI submissions. Please submit to Katie Wolf in Studio 108 by the first week of October and reach out to her for more information.
Finally, here are messages from CATS Radio and College Counseling.
Hello, Cats Radio is here to say that we will be live streaming the Friday Night Lights Band.
If you want to see what the club is about, then come by the pep band during the game and we'll be around there, or check out our website with this QR code.
If not, please come by the library to talk to either Yair or Miss Brancoli, or reach out to these emails.
Hey, juniors and seniors.
Miss Wong here. Just a couple of announcements. Juniors and seniors, the University of British Columbia is visiting today, upper lunch in room 202. Please sign up on SCORE. And juniors, you now have a college counseling course published in your Canvas. So take a look at the assignment and let your college counselor know if you have any questions. Thank you.
This year, Ms. Stricker and Mr. Devitt will be returning to lead the SI student delegation to Washington, D.C. Student participants will have the chance to interact with speakers, attend inspiring and challenging breakout sessions, participate in prayer and advocacy, and network with other students from Jesuit high schools and universities. Stop by the Arupe Center for more information.
And that's it for today, SI.
See you out there.